the front headlock, and he stays up in his feet, okay? So I'm gonna do the same thing. I'm gonna get nice and tight, pull this arm up, and I'm gonna circle to get him to step. Once he steps, I'm gonna lower my level, drive through that ankle. Once I get the ankle, it's just about driving forward, holding on to the head. Drive forward, get to that low leg cradle, and then I can finish from there.